Jane, it's Joe.
It's open. Come on in.
So, how you doing?
Oh, much better. More feeling and control come back every day.
That's great. Yeah, the courtyard's all abuzz with your little adventure in the ocean.
Oh, do you want to sit down? So, what's up?
Rich is in a jam. Or he and I are, but anyway. If he knew he was coming to you, he would kill me. But we've got this meeting with his big distributor, John Marshall.
He's the biggest.
Yeah. And he's expecting to see you with us at this meeting. Otherwise, no deal. Jane, Richard needs your help. Or his line is just gonna sit on the rack. I mean, look, he did help you by pulling you into his company in the first place.
The way I look at it, I helped him by bringing in a hell of a lot of good ideas.
Yeah, of course.
And you two worked very hard to get me out of the company. And you won. So, what can I say? Payback's a bitch.
Yes, it is.
Have a minute?
Sure. Come on in.
Jake here?
Nope. He said, Shooter's still closing.
Good. Because I wanted to talk to you about Brooke.
Oh, this calls for a beer. Want a soda or something?
No. Billy, I'm serious.
Fine. What'd she do now?
It's more about what you could do. For her and for yourself. She is really hurt and confused right now.
That is her game. Okay, seen it a million times.
All I'm asking you to do is go to marriage counseling with her. She just wants one chance to clear things up with you. She knows she's made mistakes.
Mistakes? The girl's a manipulative misery machine. My God, if anybody should know that, it should be you. You saw what you did to your apartment.
Billy, you just see Brooke as the enemy. You need to look past that to the frightened little girl in her eyes. The girl who tried to take her own life.
You've completely lost your mind.
Billy, stop it. You are the most compassionate man I've ever known. Can't you spare a little of that for Brooke?
No, I can't. I'm so tired of taking her emotional beatings. And how can you be asking me to try again with her? What about us, you know? What about what we lost? What about what we talked about before you got married?
Oh, for God's sake, Billy, that was our last chance. Everything's changed since then.
No, it hasn't. Not really.
Don't. You once taught me what it meant to reach past your own hurt and touch another human being. It would break my heart to think that was all a lie.